Hello, everybody.
My name is Michael Gardner. I'm a film and television actor from Grapevine, Texas. I'm originally from Massachusetts, born in Massachusetts, but moved down here to Texas when I was a teenager. Finished high school, graduated high school here in Texas, went into the United States Navy. I'm a fourth generation U.S. Navy sailor. I was a navigator in the Navy. Sailed all the way around the world 1.5 times before I was 21 years old, so I'm well-traveled. As far as acting is concerned, I've only been doing this for a very short time, but about a year ago I had an epiphany and realized that everything I've done in my entire life was just an education for me to be an actor. So here I am, I'm auditioning for the role of Dick, who's apparently the father of two and somewhat arrogant, and that leads me to my mustache. This is not something that I would normally wear. I'm actually in a movie, a G.I. Joe film, coming up in a couple weeks. And I had to grow this for the role. I'm not real happy about it, but the ladies love it. And I look great behind the wheel of my Camaro. So, you know, it is what it is. Thanks a lot. We'll see you soon.